They see an individual sitting outside a grocery store is what they see. And judging by from the time of year, it looks like it's around Christmas time. Yeah, it actually represents where I'm at right now, sitting down because I can't walk a whole lot, being the fact is that I got to get a new hip. So it's, yeah, I take a bit of time and have to sit down and relax more than normally. I don't think there's really anything missing. You can see the intenseness in my face. It looks like I'm thinking deep about something. And it's just a feeling of gratitude, of being happy to be alive. What I hope people get out of this photograph is that it's never too late. That once again, I think I commented on other photos, is the wear and tear in my face and what I've been through in my life, and that we always have a chance as long as we just stay positive in the moment, live in the moment. To this stage of my life, no, I think it's a very accurate portrayal of this photo of where my life is at and where I hope to get to.